Welcome to my mansion. You're just in time for my dinner party. Come in, come in.
Nice work.
A toast to you.
Oh,
for no longer having charges
hanging over your head or whatever underlying adjoined whatever it is.
Adjoined undertaking. That's one. Basically like a good behavior bond code for insanely lucky. Why aren't you fighting? You pull the vodka.
Yeah, for you guys. Booze isn't really my friend right now.
Since when?
Well, actually, since the siege. Kind of been like really all over the place.
I'm not surprised.
Been really anxious and panicky. Been having night terrors and not really sleeping. Really struggling.
Have you had anyone to talk about this with?
Felix didn't reply the whole "I'm fine" speech, so he's actually been really helpful.
Well, you've got me now too.
And thank you for telling me.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, Brett.
Hey.
Thanks for coming.
Of course.
Vera keeps raving on about how much fun you are.
Oh, yeah, she's a circus.
Hey. Red and green.
Red. I'm feeling heaps more relaxed lately. You know, I wonder why.
Maybe it's because those crushing loan repayments aren't haunting us anymore.
So it doesn't change our stance on Vic.
We're gonna have to get used to him and Mum as a couple.
My last. What? Don't tell me you approve.
I am getting used to the idea. Maybe I'm also relaxed because the adoption process with Isla is going so smoothly.
I'm just thinking about the first time you reacted when Aaron asked for a top title.
Okay, look, like most things with us, there is always a healthy resolution. We just needed to talk it through.